Albert Vagelbud?
Phew, my sweet. I can be Adolf Valentino.
Yes.
Nice mask.
Rawr.
Albert Vagelbud?
No. I'm a Black Panther. Rawr.
Oh, my Count.
Your mom sent us, Mr. Panther.
Oh, so you are.
Yes, when can we leave the estate?
Well, Mama said it would be best to wait until everyone's drunk. Besides, there'll be fireworks later, a jolly good distraction. Once they've begun, I shall slip away, saunter into the garden. We'll meet in the hedge maze.
Be waiting for you there.
Very well. But first, you absolutely must try the Fiorano Rosé. Absolutely.
Relieved to get that mask off, if only for a little. Great view from here, and there's even wine. It's been so long since I've been to a feast, ball, or reception. Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Novigrad.
So, does this mean it's a good time to ask you about?
Yes.
About that mage we met earlier?
Oh, Moritz. What do you want to know?
How'd you meet?
Geralt, all mages know each other. Some are well over a century old. That's plenty of time to make acquaintances.
In that case, when did you meet him?
At a feast, long ago. He walked up and just blatantly offered to teleport us somewhere quieter.
You turn him down?
Is that what you think? He actually pursued me for a while afterwards.
Got the impression he doesn't exactly like you.
I just think he'd love to have me as his charge, rather than his leader.
See, but you're the one organizing the mage's escape from Novigrad.
Sometimes I have no idea how I actually managed to bring them all together.
You're a charismatic leader, simple as that.
You really think so?
Absolutely. Next thing you know, they'll be calling you Iron Marigold. Could even wear an eye patch and it'd look right.
For a moment there, I thought you were being sincere.
Of course I'm being sincere. Look at me. Didn't blush a bit. Someone's coming.
Is it Albert?
No, just some lost guest. Shh.
Must be looking for his beloved. Like in that elven tale about the frog and the lark. Inchu, inchu, beag broga. Inch by inch, little frog.
Shh, let's go.
Oh. I sure hope the other guests don't get drunk as quickly as I did.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Oh, no. I plan to have a good look at this famous maze of theirs first. I hear the statues there are completely, entirely...
Entirely what?
Nude. Come on, Geralt.
Triss, wait.
Geralt, coming? Geralt,
yes.
Coming?
Yes. Well, someone's happy. No one didn't notice we're gone.
Geralt.
careful. Miss Marigold, at last. So sorry we are forced to meet under such incredibly inopportune circumstances.
You can say that again.
But I'm sure we'll make up for it another time. I absolutely must show you my alchemical formulae.
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe so.
Just in case, you two switch masks. We'll go first. Geralt will follow right after.
Saddled horses await in the stables.
Good. Meet you there.
Here you are. So, about this private showing.
Under any other circumstances, I'd give you the full Monty.
Oh, I'm sorry,
Albert Vagelbrun.
Please, step away, miss.
Nobility's not towards young count. Try anything, and you will get bruised.
Doubt it. What? Lost your nerve?
Begun to worry.
Everything's fine, though you should probably send someone to clean up the garden before any guests wander in there.
And to send servants to the garden?
Yes.
I shall see to it, and you must hurry.
Everything's set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard. And Ingrid gave me the coin. It's more than I expected. Stunningly more, frankly.
Excellent. So where are we gonna get away to?
You? Nowhere. What happened at the fountain? It was my fault. I know, the wine went straight to my head. I'm sorry.
Triss, don't apologize.
Miss Marigold.
We need to go.
I know. Be careful. You and Dandelion, how'd you meet?
At a poetry tourney in Ellender. Naturally, I'd already heard much about Master Dandelion. And it proved true. At first, I thought him a bloated, narcissistic buffoon.
Just at first?
Well, only cows don't change their minds. I changed mine when he came to congratulate me. Never expected he could lose so graciously. Dandelion can be irritating, I shan't deny it. Yet, I also know he can be fair and noble at times. Well, I very much doubt I could bear to have him around were it not so.
I see. I get it. Dandelion, I know where he is.
Where?
Dungeons on Temple Isle.
That's not a nice jest.
No jest, sadly. But don't worry, we'll pull him out. Triss has an idea. All we gotta do is find Dudu.
So you must find Dudu in order to find Dandelion, with the aim of ultimately finding Ciri? Sounds like an awful lot of searching, but I do wish you luck.
Don't have a choice. I gotta meet Horson Jr. He might know something. Take care now. It.
ready.
Greetings.
Ach, you're Reuven's mate, aren't you? Heard of you.
You in charge here?
What's it to you?
Looking for Junior.
Welcome to the Horse and Hunters Club. Alas, we're fresh out of membership cards. And you're out of luck as far as Junior goes. Bugger's not here.
Know where I can find him?
No.
Bloody mess.
Just sort of happened. Came here, polite and all, to invite Horson Jr. to a get-together with his mates. Became obvious right quick that none here acknowledged the ancient rite of hospitality.
I'm gonna take a look around.
Got my eye on you.
Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap. Nothing interesting here. Place has been scrubbed clean.
This is no place for the likes of you.
Why are you even here?
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit's out of luck.
I think you're about to let me in.
By all means, please.
And you, wish me luck.
Luck be with you at the tables.
Cards lining up today?
A mutant? What the hell's a witcher doing here? See any drowned dead or other shitsits around here?
Not hunting shitsits tonight. Looking for the owner of this establishment.
Oh, someone asked after him yesterday.
Who?
You know, I don't know. They crushed his head before I could get a good look. Man's swimming with the fishes now. Horson's always been touchy, but this is going too far.
Really gotta talk to the owner. Know where I can find him?
I don't know squat. Wait a moment. Gentlemen, this here rogue wishes to speak to the owner. Any of you know where Junior is?
Damn, you're ugly. Beat you half to death. Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
You're not hurt all that bad. Let's talk first. Why are you here?
What's it look like? I came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda, yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
don't trust you an inch.
Told you all I know. I swear.
You'll have to stay a bit longer.
No, please. Think about it. It's not too late, hear me? Change your mind.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
I want my chance in the arena.
Come in.
Who's in charge?
Igor. I call him Hook.
What the bloody hell was that?
A bout of sudden sincerity. I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
I'm a witcher. I kill monsters for coin. Been doing it all my life. Humans won't be a problem.
A guard must fight sometimes, but that's not most important. The essential question is, can you control yourself? And can you control a crowd?
Been taught how to slow down or speed up my heart rate, how to dilate my pupils and alter my metabolism. My medallion vibrates when danger's near, and I know a few simple spells.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you manage in a fight, if you can fight at all. You shall fight in the arena, survive 3 bouts, and I'll put you to work.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Ready your purses! Betting is open! From the Far East, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a witcher, a murderous mutant! His opponent, Gustav Rode, a man who cut his way out of his mother's womb with a knife! As ever,
I will not kill him.
Release the hounds! The Witcher wins! Next fight! Born brawlers in battle! A fracas, a rumpus, a fray! The Witcher versus... the Hairy Brothers, straight from the Wild Isles of Skellige! Sired by a mountain bear, they let the Witcher and Gustav Rowan defeat their opponents! Next fight, the Witcher doing what he does best, face to face with beasts!
Thank you.
long time! Release Boris! Yet another win for the Witcher! Scragdom Farrah. They tell me a true bruise had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Thanks.
Cyprian Wiley, known the most as Horse and Junior, appreciates good handiwork.
Well,
we've not had enough. Now,
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand here like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets. And would someone please kill the blasted Witcher?
You heard the man. Kill him!
Worn by a moving door, something behind this wall. Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wiley, Horson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Horson's neck deep in shit.
You fallen out with Redania?
My sympathies have nought to do with this. Horson wiped his arse with our agreement. That's betrayal, regardless of his current allegiance.
Need someone who can get me in to see Jr. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians?
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell?
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up, at least.
Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
Move.
No, sorry. We talked, it was amusing. Now about face and forward march.
Gonna walk in the camp now.
Aye, naturally.
And you're gonna go look for hornbills.
Aye, I'm going indeed.
Now, witchers, they can't catch the fox.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Vernon Roach, Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
What do you do here? Hunt Scoia'tael?
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael anymore? Temeria, that's what matters.
How'd you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. Its remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yoruga, I dropped everything. Threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the second Temerian army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the Dol Blathana Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but...
But
Radovid proved no better than Emir. So I decided I would mount my own fight.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him. Though I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon. Willing to help, or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
You paid for the free Temeria with our blood.
The man we're due to meet is probably waiting for it.
Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
Your contact. Who is it?
Slippery little bugger. I'd have nothing to do with him, were the circumstances any different.
Mean you don't trust him?
I trust no one, including you.
Come on.
Something's not right.
Let's see what.
Checkmate. They say it's the game of kings.
that chess teaches one to think strategically.
What a load of rubbish. Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life? Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
To spend time in good company?
A king cherishes no one's company. I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub-dub. 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 A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open. Squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean?
No, I don't.
You do not, because you are not a king. Pawns see only their comrades at their sides and their foes across the field. A king has a different view of the chessboard. His greatest foes surround him. His own chessmen might trap him. And that is check. And death. You see, Witcher, chess is the art of sacrificing your own pieces. Now do you see?
No, still don't get it.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
Expected a Redanian spy. Had no idea we'd be meeting a king.
When you've an opportunity to omit intermediaries, I'd suggest you avail yourself of it.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Horson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Jr. in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
You'd just give me a man after investing coin and time in him? Can't help but wonder why.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill. Almost. I'll expect you to return the favor. And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more. I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach. We must speak another time.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness, as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that.
Geralt, come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roach.
Slow now.
Whores only ever go in, not once come out. What do you want?
Where's Horson Jr.?
Oh, this one's got bollocks, don't he? I know you, you motherfucker. Saw you kill Olgard and Vic.
Believe I did have the pleasure to meet those two gentlemen. What were the names again? Olgard and Vic? Give them my regards.
Shit!
degenerate. He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay.
What the sandwich fuck is this? No, fuck me. Help me, for fuck's sake.
No one's coming. Hello, Junior. Been looking for you a while now. I've come to kill you.
I'll give you all I got.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking...
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah. That was... I remember.
Pay attention now. You'll tell the truth. Wanna know why?
I won't lie. Honest.
Took me a long time to find you. Wasn't an easy road to travel. I'm angry and tired. Had to kill a lot of people along the way. Some of them tried to cheat me. Some tried to lie. I didn't like it one bit. I feel like one more lie'd be the last bitter drop in a chalice full of sorrow. And then I'd do something I would later regret. Now you know why you can't lie to me?
Yes.
Good. I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic filler, what's it? That girl and the songster were to bring me Siggy Reuven's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you all. Just the way it happened.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. We can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
Go in alone, you know? You'll stay outside.
I can't let you go alone. Anything happens to you, Daryl will rip my head off.
Someone must secure our retreat. There's bound to be a struggle. Things could get intense. We'll need to flee fast. Disappear in the crowd. Have you learned where Horson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you, Horson will pay.
I must climb onto the roof. Room on the top floor. One with the balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tune. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you.
Fucking kill you!
Damn you, you little girl.
They're coming!
Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore! Told you true.
Dudu, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
Let me tell you where things stand. I'm looking for this woman, because she's like a daughter to me. And that's why I just can't let this go.
No, no.